you doing? What are you guys
doing?
We're
going to get some pygmy barberries.
Some what?
Some pygmy barberries.
Wow.
Nursery here.
You want
to come with us?
Aiden. Hi, Gaga. Are you hanging on to the side? Good boy. Good job. Go with Grandpa.
The crimson barberries, Aiden. We gotta get two of them. Two nice round ones.
I also carry these in a bigger pot.
Yeah, no, these are a good
okay.
size. Thank you very much.
Are you gonna help Grandpa pick two of those out?
$25 a piece.
Well, that's about normal. Yep. See the size? They're pretty nice size.
Just the ones?
Yeah, crimson.
And all right. I'll pick out two nice ones. You want two nice ones?
El cheapo. Okay.
Yeah, I want them for $12
a piece. You want them for free, Aiden. Grandpa's teaching you how to be cheap.
That's right. Come on, get in here. Get in there like this. Sit. Get in there. Okay, hold on now. Hold on. Ready? Hold on.
Take my hand, Aiden. Grandma's hand. Okay, Grandma's got you.
He's okay.
Okay, sure. Want to go inside and see the kitty? There's a kitty inside. Yeah. Oh, puppy. Puppy. Oh, aren't they cute? Yeah. Yeah. Poor baby. Cute. Yeah. Okay, come on back here. Come on back. Mm-hmm. Aiden! All I see is the back of your swirly head.
Aiden!
Hey! Squeaky!
Okay. Hi, how are you? How much for the little guy? Can we trade him in?
Oh my goodness, has he got a barcode?
We got two nice barberries here.
And a little boy too, I see. Aiden.
Okay, stay in there for a minute. Grandpa's got to put these in. See? This one goes in there, like that. Put it right up against the golf cart so it can't tip over. And we'll put this one in there. And we close up the trunk. Now we put Mr. Aiden in the back seat. Oh. Going in the back seat here. Who locked it? $600